Hello guys, how are you? My name is Luca and this is my kitchen. Welcome! Today we are making pork tenderloin with mustard sauce. But before we start, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. Leave a comment and if you like the video, hit the like button. Thank you very much! First of all, add salt and pepper to the pork tenderloin and add some paprika. If you don't like paprika, don't use it, it's an option. Add a bit of olive oil in a hot pan and then sear the pork until it's nice and brown. Wrap the pork tenderloin in a kitchen foil and let it rest for at least 10 minutes. In the same pan we prepare the sauce. Add the double cream, Dijon mustard, whole grain mustard, salt and pepper. Cook the sauce for 1 minute, scraping the bottom of the pan and mixing well. Cut the pork in slices, put on a serving plate, and cover with the sauce.